yours, son!
Resentment and anger coming from you, warrior. You, like me, have been marked by loss.
You're dead. How is it possible that I'm talking to you?
Don't interrupt me while I'm talking. The souls of my soldiers returned. Lost. Devoid of purpose. A destructive force trapped them around three faces of fear on a plain not far from here. Please make the souls of my men leave this world once and for all.
It's been a while since I've seen a shrine. I need to destroy these cursed objects.
Thank you.
I need to take a look around for the rest of the statues.
Service has come to an end.
that rift. It should.
Thank you.
That's all of them. I need to get back to that commander.
Give me your money, bastard! Kill the bastards!
Huh.
Kill the bastard!
The chest should be open now.
Kill the bastard! See him, boys?
I'll end your life at night! Thank you, warrior. You remind me of my own men. If things had worked out differently for me, I could even see you among my unit's ranks.
Come on, then!
I feel something intangible here.
Tuck your tail and run!
prepared.
See him, boys!
Be the key to opening that chest.
Thank you.
To opening that chest.
Get the horse up!
Kill the bastard!
Surrender or die!
There are some symbols in this chest. Maybe I can open it if I find them all.
Kill the bastard!
The chest should be open now. Thank you.
son of a bitch! Surrender or die!
Don't kill me!
Get me out, son of a bitch!
Mercy!
Get us!
Have mercy.
Get the horse on. Get me, son of a bitch. Get me, son of a bitch!
Someone's looking for trouble!
Surrender or die!
All beats you bloody!
¿Qué onda, Dino?
que Joe. Apenas desayunaste.
It's been a while since I've seen a shrine.
Somebody help!
Kill the bastard!
¿Qué es eso?
Take what you want, but let me live.
More, son. Get him.
Better at this.
¿Ha muerto?
Kill the bastard.
Get the horse, son!
That's how this damn device is. Managed to defeat them. Time to go. I hope I sealed that passage for good.
Yeah!
To opening that chest.
Well, well, well.
hace? I can see a shrine. Symbols on this chest. Maybe I can open it if I find them all.
Ugh.
¡Shoot him, boys!
Come on, man.
Get the horse on. Take him.
By the gods, I thought this was the end.
Thank you.
El Jax, ¿qué pasó, amigo? ¿Ves? ¿Qué haciendo? ¿Viendo fútbol? Tampoco no has visto este. Está chido. El Joseph.
A shrine. I can rest by it.
Vas a ver al Puebla.
Thank you.
Kill the bastard.
A shrine.
Get him!
Last.
Get him!
No, más al rato. Como eso de las 3, yo creo.
Kill the bastard.
Pues sí. ¿O sea, quieres desayunas?
Sí, boy.
Thank you. Your tail and run!
Sailed on similar ships in the past. I'm sure I would have crushed under those dumb rocks. Not a soul inside.
What in the name of the gods? What did someone try to hide behind these doors? This hammer could be anywhere, literally. The place looks ancient. I wonder how the smith found out about it. Another closed passage. I have to open it somehow. Certain that's not the way. Lever. How curious. This path leads. I think I can see a shrine. Thank you.
longer. I wonder what this lever opens. Everything here opened by those dumb levers. There are some symbols in this chest. Maybe I can open it if I find them all. The symbols must be the key to opening that chest. some symbols on this chest. Maybe I can open it if I find them all. The chest should be open now. Another living statue, made entirely out of metal. The passage should be open now.
¿Qué onda, Mar? Tardes, ¿no?
In the right direction.
I'm getting better at this. I wonder what else the smith failed to mention about this place. See a shrine. I have a bad feeling about this. I better prepare. What kind of beast is this? like something between a bull and a man, but there's not a shred of humanity in you. And that was supposed to be just an easy favor for the smith. That hammer has to be somewhere in here. There are some symbols on this chest. Maybe I can open it if I find them all. How did the smith find out about it? Portals, as usual, come to my rescue. Time to leave this place. The ship is right where I left it. Excellent. Time to get back to the smith.
that bastard!
I managed to retrieve the hammer you told me about.
Well done. I was beginning to doubt whether I hadn't sent you perhaps in vain. Did everything go smoothly?
Besides sharp as knife rocks, the undead, metal statues, and a half-man, half-bull, it was a piece of cake.
I didn't want to torment you with unnecessary details. Anyway, you did a hell of a good job. Harnessing its power is gonna take me some time. Oh, by the way, the Oracle wanted to speak with you.
Thank you, Achilles. You've freed the place I've been bound to for years, even though a lot has changed here.
The temple was haunted by two specters, but I expelled them. I also found some masks with frightening countenances.
The temple was erected in a place where the line between the worlds is very thin. They may have accumulated the energy of these specters, corrupting the place.
I don't care about the masks! The most important thing is that you got rid of those ghosts. And I have a place where I can make your equipment.
Achilles, I'm going to need another thing from you. I need an item infused with that being's power to maintain the integrity of my vision. I remember that one of the kidnappers was wearing a ring with that cursed symbol. I believe it will help us better understand what we're fighting against.
Can you tell me more about the kidnapper?
It was a bold man with a scar and black paint on his face. He frightened those hooded fanatics, so I assume he was their leader. Go look for him in the harbor. There is no shortage of bandits and troublemakers there. Maybe you'll come across his trail.
I'll return once I find out something about him.
By the gods! I thought this was the end!
See him, boys!
What do we have here? Another lost lamb? I'll find a place for you too.
Release these people, and I'll let you go and think about your life.
their time hasn't come. He who is marked is waiting for the Lord's orders. When he receives them, they will play their part. And then everything will begin.
That's enough of this nonsense.
Kill the bastard! See him, boy!
Thank you. I saw how that madman tried to... Just the thought of it makes me sick.
Get the horse on!
Free at last! I thought I'd perish here!
May the grace of the gods be upon you, warrior. Thank you 100-fold for the rescue.
Get him!
Help!
There could be more people in worse conditions than animals. Release them from these cages. What were these madmen trying to do with you?
They thought we were priests. They said that they would tie us up to locks and offer us to their lord, and that our souls will serve him for eternity. When they were interrogating me in their hideout, the bold madman with painted face kept talking about him.
Do you remember where exactly that hideout is?
Go along the shore toward that large square, the former site of city gatherings. Near it, there is an entrance to the underground.
Hide with the rest. I'll take care of him.
Know how to thank you, stranger.
Passage to the underground near the square. I need to get there.
Kill the bastard. This must be the place that woman mentioned.
Well, well, well. A hero that returned. I've heard of you, Achilles. My lord has foreseen that you'd soon pay me a visit. Know that he will surely appreciate your voluntary sacrifice.
Why are you kidnapping people?
I'd most gladly throw them to the lions, but my lord has recognized a potential in them, and in his generosity, let them serve him, even after death. They will join his ranks that are awaiting his sign. And then I, his most loyal servant, shall lead them to war that will drown Greece in blood and fear!
Why are you so certain that it's you who's going to lead them? It just so happens, I also spoke with your lord. He said that he sees similarity between us, and that he admires me.
Admires you? You're lying. Lying like a dog. You want to deprive me of my honor? Only I am worthy enough to sit beside him. And as a token of that, I shall give him your head! I didn't offer him hundreds of lives on the altar of war for some loafer to take away my glory!
My glory!
I didn't come here for glory. I came here to punish you for your crimes.
You bold fool! True strength is forged in the heat of battle and on the anvil of fear! Lord, promise me immortality! Do not forsake me now!
You are too dangerous to let leave. The Greek citizens will be relieved when they learn of your death. Bring it to Bithia. This is the ring. Its owner was the right-hand man of the being we're looking for.
It beams with a powerful force. The same one I felt at the sealed doors. I hope it can help direct my vision. The line between the world of the living and the dead is very thin here. I don't know how powerful my vision will be, or what consequences it will bring. Remember everything you're about to hear, and don't get scared. Voi tristemas, skiaston kron. Dostemas di sophiasas. Voi tristemas, skiaston kron.
caused its collapse. So listen to me carefully. The being we're looking for is named Phobos. He considers himself a god, even though he's a far cry from one. Until recently, he did not have a physical form. He was born in your world as a consequence of the fear that was instilled in people's hearts after the Trojan War. He feeds on it. It gives him strength. I was hoping that your courage would cause him to focus on you, giving us more time to end the crisis. He must have his lair somewhere on the line between the worlds. He's ordering his servants from there. They're coming toward us. You must stop them.
Time to explain. Take care of them. I'll protect the Oracle.
Gave them hell, Achilles, as always. Well done.
You better explain what I just saw.
Well, I wanted to get away from my past, but things turned out differently. You've already met my uncle, Hades. Long ago, I was the patron and god of fire, smiths, and craftspeople. They called me Hephaestus.
And you're only telling me this now?
I just didn't want to be a god anymore. I imbued this hammer with my power and hid it far away from everyone. If I had to choose between one evil and another, I'd rather not choose at all. But since the fate of Greece is at stake, I couldn't remain passive.
Help, especially divine help, is now immensely needed.
Dispense with the courtesies. After all, we've known each other for some time now. You better check on the Oracle. I think she's regaining consciousness.
still feeling dizzy. What happened?
Hades spoke through you. He warned me about the enemies that attacked the temple. The smith will explain everything in due time. Now you must rest.
Before the darkness overcame me, I saw something else. I saw them. They were like giant shadows stretching over the horizon. I saw the arrival of the three heralds of terror. The first one came from the plains, the second from the sea, the third from the mountains. Flames, plague, and madness trailed behind them. Stop them, Achilles, and bring me something that belongs to them. I believe the power enchanted in such objects will allow me to see where Phobos is hiding.
Time to find those heralds and stop them, whoever they are.